I'm old school. I'm a 40-something gamer, man. My first system was Pong.
And I'm Rocco. I'm 26, and my first system was Game Boy.
And together, we travel the country, visiting all the arcades, barcades, and fun centers we can to give you accurate reviews on if you should go there and spend your money.
So come with us on this journey across gaming America.
Stop on the Ohio Video Game Arcade Tour is, I forgot the name already, goddammit, what
it's
is it?
It's Full Blast Arcade and Amusements.
Here in North Ridgeville, Ohio. This evening, man. That's heartbreakingly sad, but we're going back in. All right. We're not counting that.
So old school is making me play Popeye because evidently I don't play enough retro games.
Oh, this doesn't seem so bad. What am I catching? Oh.
Like, you're catching the hearts. Don't go near him.
Oh. Oh. See, that would have been nice to know, you know, from jump. Okay.
Okay, so you're catching the hearts, and you can only get the spinach off the side. When the spinach pops up, that's when you can go hit Bluto. But the object of the game is to capture the hearts.
Oh.
Get the hearts? Stay with Bluto. All right, get that spinach.
Oh, spinach. No, go down. Out. Oh no. Give me that. Really?
You have to punch it.
Oh.
Punch it. Alright, now go hunt down Bluto.
Alright. Come here, you. No.
Down the stairs, down the stairs. Get him.
You're about to get jumped on me. Oh no.
Oh no. Die Hard Arcade. We're off the bat. This does not look like John McClane. There's nothing about this that in any way screams Die Hard at all. Like, why is he wearing a police jacket?
I mean,
I played this before, I thought, but I don't remember being so non-movie specific. Oh, should I come back from the bathroom and I discover you on Donkey Kong, dude? Have you played this before in life? Have you ever seen this before in life?
Obviously, yes, and no, I don't think I actually played it myself.
First level on the first try.
Very nice.
Thank you. Wait, what?
What?
No!
And now our short review for the final arcade in Ohio that we visited.
Full Blast Arcade and Entertainment.
Yes! Yes. No, Amusements!
Amusements!
Okay. We are trying to be professional viewers here. Full Blast Arcade and Amusements, a tried and true real video game arcade. Not a barcade, not a fun center, a straight up arcade, man.
And one of the nice things about it is that everything was organized. You had your fighters in one place, your shooters in one place, your drivers in one place, and your classics. That basically took up the main hall.
Yeah, exactly. And they only had a few games that weren't working, but see, this is the problem with some of these places, man. They have good variety, it feels like an arcade. Both of my two favorite games, though, at Full Blast did not work. The spinner on Tron didn't work, and the goddamn left movement on the Dig Dug joystick did not register. But, I mean, so it's like, all right, you know, me. But, I mean, outside of that, everything else worked great.
It really does feel like a tried and true arcade.
Yes,
like,
tried and true.
That's exactly what it is, and that feeling is
amazing. I mean, so on this one, dude, I'm going to go, it's either B or C+. I'm going to say based on how many we've been seeing now, the fact that some of the games didn't work and they were my favorite games, I'm going to go C+.
I'm
going
to go with B. Just a B, not a plus.
So let's split the difference and give it a B-.
Yeah. I'm good with that.
So that was our trip to Ohio, man. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, dude.
Thank you so much for tuning in, and stay tuned for the rest of Season 3.
Yes, which is coming to you every single week for this entire month. Against this one wall, it's like, what is this place called again?